Let's check in with our good friend Amy G.
All right, gentlemen, an update on Joe Panik. I got some time with him before today's game, and he told me that today is his best day yet since going on that DL with a concussion. He took some grounders. He's also hitting off a tee, and gentlemen, he's also hitting some front toss. He will remain in San Francisco during the All-Star break to continue working and hopefully progress and then be on a rehab as soon as late next week. Gentlemen,